Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are revisiting an old favorite. Remember Internet Explorer? It's officially retired and for most of us is gone. But no worries, today I will show you how to bring Internet Explorer back to life on Windows 11. So let's jump right in. Here I will cover two methods, enabling IE mode in Microsoft Edge and creating a VBS shortcut to launch the classic IE. Okay, so the first, let's talk about the IE mode in Microsoft Edge. It's pretty straightforward and way to access those old websites without leaving your modern browser. Okay, so for that, first open your Microsoft Edge and on the three dot menu in the top right corner and select to settings from the list. Okay, in the left pane, click on default browser. Here you will find allow site to be reloaded in Internet Explorer mode. By default, it kept as default mode. Okay, you have to make it allow from the drop down option. After that, you need to click restart to apply the changes take effect. Okay, now if you want to open specific sites in IE mode, click on add next to Internet Explorer mode pages. And here you need to enter the full URL of the web page you want to visit. Okay, suppose this is the site. For the example purpose, I'm going to write Wikipedia. Okay, so I'm going to open it in the Internet Explorer. So you need to copy the entire URL from here. And remember to include HTTPS or HTTP at the beginning. Okay, after that, paste it here and click on add. And that's it. Now, when you visit that sites in Edge, they will load in the Internet Explorer mode. You can see in the Internet Explorer logo here, that giving you classic IE experience without leaving Edge. Okay, so that's how you use IE mode. It's a good option if you only need to access a few websites. But if you are an old school Internet Explorer fan and want the full experience, so let's move on to the next method. Okay, so creating a VBS shortcut. Here I am going to create a VBS shortcut. Don't worry, it's super simple. For that, first right click on your desktop, then you need to choose new, then text document. After that, right click on it and hover your mouse on open with and click on notepad. Once the notepad page will open, here you need to write one text code. Don't worry, that text code I have already given in the description below. So from there, you need to just copy that code and paste it over here like this. And after that, you need to click on file, then click on save as. And in the save as type drop down, select all files. And you need to name your file something like InternetExplorer.VBS. Don't miss that .VBS extension, okay? And finally, save it to your desktop or another convenient location if you want, okay? So now you will be see the VBS file on your desktop. Let's go ahead and create a shortcut for it. So the same way, right click on the VBS file and select create shortcut. It's simple. Now, to make it look even more like the classic Internet Explorer, you need to right click on the shortcut, then go to properties and under the shortcut tab, you need to click on change icon. Now you can choose the Internet Explorer icon from the list. And there you have it. Just double click on this shortcut and Internet Explorer will open up. Okay, working just like it did in the good old days. Okay, so that's how you can still access Internet Explorer on Windows 11. Personally, I find IE mode in the Edge super convenient, but if you are a fan of the original interface, the VBS shortcut will be perfect for you. Okay, so thanks for sticking around till the end. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more tech tutorials, and hit the bell icon so you never miss an update. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.